Hello and welcome to day two of the Sabre Grand Prix here in Orléans. We're just over 6 months away from the Olympic Games in Paris, and the fencing will take place in the magnificent Grand Palais just off the Champs-Élysées. So Olympic qualification very much on everyone's minds. Now in fencing, teams qualify ahead of individuals. The top four in the world are currently France, Korea, Hungary and the USA, with the top zonal teams going through if they're in the top 16 in the world. Ukraine sitting in top spot for Europe, Japan for Asia, Algeria for Africa, and Italy sitting in sixth place and are currently taking the handbat spot from the Pan American zone. Individually, only the top two fencers from Europe and Asia plus the top one from Africa and Pan America will qualify, but they cannot be from the same nation. And that's a rule which is making things really difficult for the two Greek fencers who are ranked 3 and 4 in the world. Teodoro Contura and Despina Georgiadou shared a podium here back 2 years ago, and now they're having to fight it out for one sole Olympic spot. In the race for the second European spot, well, it's tight. Joanna Ilieva of Bulgaria, Anna Bashta of Azerbaijan, the gold medalist in the European Championships in 2022, and the Spanish Lucia Martin Portuguese. There's a three-way battle for the top two Asia spots. China's Yang Henghui and Xiao Yaqi are up against the young Zainab Dibekova of Uzbekistan. Canada's Pamela Brindamour is comfortable for an individual spot, even if the USA drops out of the world's top four. So join us on Saturday. The daytime matches will take place here in the Palais des Sports before we pack up and move across town to the Zenith Theatre. It promises to be quite a spectacle.